you hungry. Fernando, healing miracles. Neighbors must not suffer and die in attendance. The great land of learning and scholars. Young people must be taught to
read
and write. How incredible it is that we live in a dumb city. We should hate and destroy one another. There are possibilities for all who will abandon us. Others to pursue less people over here. There is world enough for all to see the happiness for all way. We have discovered that every child learns, and every man finds strength, and every sick body is made whole. Like a candle added by the altar, brightens the hope of all the people. Let us reject any among us. We seek, we own that all believe, and kindle all pieces. They stand in the way of a seeking nation. Let us bring reason to faith and action to experience. Transform our unity of interest to a unity of purpose. Receive change without hatred, not without the difference of opinion, but without the deep and abiding divisions, which scars the union for generations.
Pinagod mo na.
Under the covenant of justice, liberty, and union, we have become a nation. We have kept our freedom. It is the excitement of becoming, always becoming, trying, falling, resting, and trying again, but always gaining. If we fail now, then we will have forgotten in abundance what we learned from faith. That democracy rests on faith. Freedom asks more than it needs. We succeeded, it will not be because of what we have, but it will be because of what we are. Not because of what we own, but rather because of what we believe. We are a nation of believers, underneath the clamor of buildings and the wash of our days pursuit. We are believers in justice and liberty and union. In our own union, we believe that every man has someday been free. And we believe in ourselves. For this is what our country is all about. It is across deserts, thin climb bridge. It is the star that is not rich and the harvest that is leaking the cloud ground. In the winter, we say farewell. In the new summer, we welcome it and we will bend it to the hopes of man. But you must look within your own hearts, the old promises and the old dreams. They will lead you the best of all.